Alright, we're at Daggerfall Castle. We're gonna do the Beast Quest. So all the quests you do in Daggerfall, it depends on which you talk to him for. Are you free from Trista Hiatus at this time? Do you stay in the audience and chamber or all blessings? You shall always speak to plighted to the king and queen, and above all, cast no spells while within the walls. Do you agree with the terms? Yes. Interesting. So everybody you help in this game, they you get faction. I don't really know what the faction does. You can still complete the game, get bad faction, but there's a queen. But we don't want to talk to the queen. We want to go talk to a servant. Here, they clatter pots and pans. I smell a baked bread. Let's go talk to her. Let's... Hey, if I tell you I can give you a bit of information, let's say about the letter of my lady, would you be interested? Warlock, I thought so. Now, mind you, I ain't giving it away before I scratch your back. You gotta scratch mine, yes? Yes. Alright. My name is Kadesha Daggerfall, and I'll tell you everything I know, but I don't need to remind you that there ain't so much of the free info, do I, Warlock? I'm just a maid to her highness, nothing but a reflect in the world, and my needs ain't big. I need this werewolf done in, even though just where it is, some condition of forsaken is called Tristor Laboratory, off the coast of Betnue. I can't tell you why, but it's important to me that the werewolf gets put out of his misery. Alright. Anyway. Alright. I'll help her and she helps me. Let's see. That anyway. I think that was right. Alright, we need to go to bed to be denial to be hell. Just a laboratory, again. Begin. Wait, I can't see nothing. Okay, do nothing. Creature to fight right off the bat. Oh yeah. Test of abilities. Awesome, right? have anything? Dedra's heart. Where you at, Werewolf? That load of gauntlets. Sneaky, bro, to put two of them in there. Thank you for the magic. Thank you for the magic. Open Claymore. Ooh, take that with you. My magic is power! Huh. One of those sprawling ass dungeons, bruh. I might be in trouble. Battle. Desire the power of teleportation. Oh, Dungeons and Dragons there.
Oh,
install the health bars. I want to try to keep it, you know, I'm guessing. I like that. Don't ask me why, but it is. It's just, man, just stuff in the middle of the floor. Oh, where is this freaking werewolf? Where is this werewolf? That's awesome. Werewolf, but there's mages. Ooh, a magic tonto. Alright, I'll take that. Thank you very much. You may call it horn. Mr. Werewolf, where are you? Blasted. Long episode because I can't find the freaking werewolf. big dungeon. Werewolf. Where you come from? You're up on a goal, bruh. Let's go back. Well, found a werewolf. Awesome. shot him in the back. Ah, funny. Shit. Back to Daggerfall. I never hear that sound, but it makes me think of the coconuts from Monty Python. Praise the Robin, praise the Robin. It's dead then, is it? Poor thing, it used to be my brother. If you ask me, he died long ago when it first got bit. He hid himself when he became the beast, and I wish there was another way to help him. I promise I'll tell you what the letter I'm looking for didn't know. Of course, I remember the letter, Warlock. It's not every day you gets a letter from the Emperor himself, especially seeing that a king ain't too fond of him. In fact, that the only letter ever seen from him, give it to her, when you understand. She all excited, and she ripped it open and says, "This isn't for me. This is addressed to you, listener." Then, boom, her jaw fell open, and her eyes get real wide. She says she'll make sure the Queen Mother gets it, and that I don't have to worry about none of it. All right, well. Right. All right, we'll stop this episode here and get on my horse.